not by dominating others. I repeat, relationship built only by respecting others, not by dominating others. If you want to have a good relationship with your parents, friends, teachers, and so on, first you have to respect them, respect their feelings, emotions, views, and so on. Will you do, my dear children? Okay, now we get into the class. See the board. What do you see here? Yes, happy, smiling. Happy for joyful, isn't it? This is? Yes, sad, smiling. Happy is to joyful. Sad is to silent. Happy is to joyful. Sad is to silent. Red is to apple. Blue is to sky. Red is to apple. Blue is to sky. Nose is to smell. Ear is to listen. Nose is to smell. Ear is to listen. What do you understand from this, my dear children? Yes, it shows some relationship between the words, isn't it? Today we are going to see the vocabulary. Under that we are going to see analogy. What is that? Analogy. Okay, before seeing what is meant by analogy, we sing song on analogy. Okay, shall we sing? Okay. You are asking me, what is an analogy?
Down, isn't it?
Okay, how do we say this? Is to. example, pen writer. Voice singer. Pen writer. Voice singer. Isn't it adopted? The pen is important for the writer. Similarly, voice is important for the singer. Isn't it? It shows some relationship. Next, branch.
The train goes on the track. Is it clear? And
We need food to fulfill our hungry. Next, water. Okay, when do we feel to drink water? When we are thirsty. Isn't it? When we feel thirsty.
Analogy. See you in the next class. Bye bye. Take care.